Hi, this is Bilal from Speckle. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Autocad connector for Speckle. Let's get started. I'm assuming you already have Manager for Speckle installed. If you don't, simply go to the video on the pop-up on the top right corner and follow the steps described there. We'll be using Manager for Speckle to install Autocad connector. So let's open Manager for Speckle. You can simply search for Manager for Speckle or go to the arrow icon here. Oops, click on this and click on the Speckle icon. It'll take you to the Speckle Manager. Go to the connectors tab and simply search for Autocad. Just like that. You have the install option. You can install it directly from here or go to the connectors page. And the latest stable release for the Autocad connector at the time of this recording was 2.10.2. But let's say that you want to stay on the cutting edge of the Autocad connector. You can go to versions and you will have the beta releases we make or alpha releases, release candidates. You know, everything is available right here. If you want to install a previous version of the connector, you can, you know, do so like this. All right. So I'm going to be installing the stable release. So I'll click on the 2.10.2. And just like that, Autocad connector for Speckle is installed. So let's confirm if that's the case. I'm going to open Autocad and I have Autocad 23 installed. And I'm going to create a new project. And right here under add-ins, let me actually zoom into there. Under add-ins, you have the connector Autocad. Okay. Now what we can do is, I don't know, let's create some lines. And I'm going to create a new stream, Autocad test stream. I'm going to name it and click on create. Let's select this and let's select, click on send. And just like that, you know, you can start playing and sending from Autocad into Speckleverse. Okay, so that was it. As you can see, it's, you know, pretty easy to install the Autocad connector. Simply go to Manager and search for Autocad, click on install, and you're done. All right, thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.